teammate on the turn. Keep it clean, keep it clean. Good start, good first turn. Danny getting hung up, stopping a couple spots. Maverick getting hung up, still hanging on the second spot. Bryce Carver has some issues in the 180, he's up and going again. It's Kausser, Woods, Kovacic, Scott, Robinson, Fruits, Rooker, Carter. That's your rundown, first lap. Caution into the straight, you're clear.
Damn, I keep cutting that corner. That's it for me.
All right, guys, approaching your 7-minute mark. One down, seven to go. One down, seven to go. Kausser, all orange stuff, white gloves. This is your leader. He's starting to pull away from the pack. He is a TQ holder. Trying to hold on to that first spot. Looks like we got Riggs running second. Ryan Scott running third. Booker moving up to the pack. Running the fourth spot. Robinson pipes it. Fruits get by for the fourth spot. Danny gets by for the fifth spot. Scott just dropped down to the sixth spot. Here comes Bryce Carter running out the field. Maverick Riggs has some trouble. Brooker looking at the inside of that fourth spot. He's in the third spot. Good battle going on the track here between third, fourth, and fifth. Excuse me, second, third, and fourth. Chris with a commanding lead on the field now. Chris over the tabletop. Step down, elevation change. Here comes second, third, and fourth. It's Riggs. Scott Brooker with the beautiful inside pass to the end of the straightaway. Tries to hang on to it. Holds the pipe a little bit. Double single. Good door. Great battle over this third spot. Brooker now in control of the third spot. Putting that Durango truck up in the third position. We got Losey, Durango, Losey. That's your manufacturer's running out for the top four. 5:45 remaining, racers. 5:45 remaining. Kausser with a commanding lead on the field. All orange truck, white wheels. Working the triple, working the double. Back over the quad. Working the middle elevation chain. Single, through the chicane, all alone. Chris Kausser starting to post traffic now. See if traffic comes into play. Maverick Riggs running second through the chicane. Here he comes down the straightaway. Let's see what the leader gap is. 8.5 second lead for Chris Kausser over Maverick Riggs. Here comes Booker and Scott. They're still in that locked in the head-to-head in that epic battle.
We gotta get a good
Booker wins the inside
pipe. They're giving us a chance.
Double singles the triple. Double back at him. Scott gets squirrely. Scott a little sketchy going up to double. Booker with a little bit of breathing room. Let's see what their gap is. It was, well, they were separated by 6 points last time by. Kovacic having trouble. Fourth place is in trouble. Danny Kovacic, one spot off the hardware. Chris Kausser working traffic now. All orange truck, white wheels is your leader. Coming up on fourth place. Danny Kovacic. Next truck to come up on you, Danny, is the leader. If he's laughing, you don't play him too safe. Halfway, racers, four down, four to go, halfway. Maverick Riggs down the straightaway. Maverick, you're trailing by 5.3. That traffic's starting to slow Chris down. Maverick approaching the traffic now. Let's see how he can negotiate a little bit better. Brooker now in front control of that third spot. Riggs with all kinds of traffic. Good job, Maverick. Oh, get to the truck. Oh, that's third. And Maverick gets the better side of the deal. Maverick blowing by traffic. Maverick double singles and triple. See if he can close it on Chris Kausser. It was a 5.6 second lead for Chris last time by. Brooker, you're 6.8 off that second spot. Close it in. You're running over with 3:15 remaining. Kausser, Riggs, Brooker, Scott, Kovacic, Carter, Fruits, Robinson. Looks like Jeff dropped out. Fast lap going on to Maverick Ridge, 23.05. Once again, your leader, all on track, right wheels, working the screen, put on your straightaway. Good job, Chris, way to watch the traffic. Alright, oh, second place Maverick in truck. We got a good battle shaping up for second now. Let's see if Brooker can come in here. He's already claimed the podium spot all the way from the back of the field in the B main. Brad Brooker.
It's about what? Turn it off and turn it back on. Make something
up. Blue, black truck, silver, running in third. If he comes up on you, he's laughing at you, giving the leeway.
I had to take something bad.
Special pressure second. Rains with more trouble.
With last one by Brad
Brooker, 1.6 off the second spot.
On the pole.
Closer, pull away again. 10.8 second lead for Chris Closer. Huh. All orange truck, right wheel, center of the track. Brooker now, 2 seconds off the second spot. Brooker with a little bit of trouble. Rebound is after the double. Going to give Maverick a little bit more breathing room. Under 2 minutes remaining in this A main. Four wheel drive open short course. Your rundown, Castle, Ridge, Brooker, Scott, Kovacic, Carter, Root.
Oh,
Danny was in trouble in the infield. 12.5 second lead now for Castle. See where Brooker's at. He just went past the line. Brooker, you're telling 5-9 off that second spot. Ryan Scott. Here he comes. He's going to be straight. Let's see how far back from the first spot Ryan is. Ryan Scott goes by Ryan. You're 13 seconds off the podium spot. 105 remaining racers. 105. Seven down, one to go. Seven down, one to go, racers. Remember, if you're in the top three, you need to stick around and get your picture taken. Or TQ. 35 seconds. Couser cruising home to victory.
I know. You would think.
Ryan Scott, 16 seconds off that third spot. Only 15 seconds to go, racers. Your rundown, Castle, Ridge, Brooker, Scott, Carter, Kovacic. Time is up. Finish the lap in your own, guys. Ryan Scott takes on the fourth spot. Maverick Ridge takes on the second spot. Here comes Brooker, taking home the third spot. And your winner, Chris Kassert. TQ holder and Chris Kassert.